Here's the field for the second. Number one, Fox Valley Fever. Dwight Banks will drive. Two, Wharf Flower and Marshall Duncan. Number three, On Account of You and George Conley. Number four, Lala Tross and Stan Tocco. Number five, Persistence, Gary Leonard. Six is Jasmine's Cheetah, Dave McGee. Number seven, String Shadow, Tom Bussey. And number eight is Tempo, Brett Wilfong will drive. That's the field. 8 minutes. They're off. Between horses, Warflower, there goes Fox Valley Fever. But Warflower now takes command. It's Fox Valley Fever in the second. Jasmine's Cheetah, edging third on the outside. It's On Account of You now in third. Jasmine's Cheetah, fourth now a length and a quarter. Lala Tross, Persistence. It's String Shadow, Tempo, now String Shadow trails. But your leader to the quarter is Warflower. Warflower by 2 lengths, Fox Valley Fever. Is second by 2 lengths, On Account of You. In third, 2 lengths, Jasmine's Cheetah and Lala Tross. 29 and 4 the first quarter, and Warflower has the lead, 2 lengths. It's Fox Valley Fever, second, 2 lengths, On Account of You. Lala Tross out looking for cover, followed on the outside by Persistence and Jasmine's Cheetah. Approaching the half-mile marker, Warflower has the lead, but here comes Lala Tross. Third, moving to second on the outside. On the inside of horses, it's Fox Valley Fever, Persistence. On the outside, that's Tempo. They're halfway home. 1:01. Now they drive into the clubhouse turn, but it's all Warflower. Warflower sprints clear again. It's Fox Valley Fever in second. It's Lala Tross in third. Hold it on the inside, On Account of You. And there goes Persistence off straight in that turn, Lala Tross. Now they curve into the back stretch. Your leader is Warflower. Fox Valley Fever right there in second, On Account of You. Now driving into third, it's Jasmine's Cheetah. They're moving by the 3/4 mile mark. It's Warflower, On Account of You. Fox Valley Fever right there in third, followed now by Jasmine's Cheetah. On the outside, String Shadow around the turn. Here comes On Account of You, up to challenge Warflower for the lead. Here they come turning far home, and Warflower cuts the corner, On Account of You, down the stretch. Warflower, On Account of You is coming on, and Fox Valley Fever, but it's Warflower with the lead. It's all Warflower tonight. Number two, Warflower was first. Number three, On Account of You was second. Number one, Fox Valley Fever third, and five, Persistence was four. Warflower is owned and trained by Jerry Huffman of Aurora, driven by Marshall Duncan. The second race, the U.S. Coast Guard Auxiliary Flotilla 0606 purse.